Oh, it's so marvelous, the impact of fathers.
Josh's words changed my life. I too had an alcoholic father, and I couldn't seem to get past the hurt and anger. One day I heard Josh speaking, and he said, "Give up your right to be angry." Those words pierced my heart. It was the Holy Spirit. And it was on that day that everything started to change. I reconciled with my father, and the last 20 years of his life were amazing. I had a second childhood with him. Thank you, Donna.